closing arguments continue in the murder trial of Lesandro Jr. Guzman-Feliz. Yesterday, lawyers for four of the suspects accused of stabbing 15-year-old Jr. pointed the finger at a fifth suspect they claim went rogue. They blamed Donaiki Martinez Estrella for delivering the deadly stab wound to Jr.'s neck. Today, Estrella's attorneys will deliver closing arguments. The prosecution is also expected to begin their closing arguments.